Deborah Chenault. The room grew still as she made her way to Jesus. She stumbled through the tears that made her blind. She felt such pain. Some spoke in anger, her folks whispered, "There's no place here for your kind." But still she came, through the shame that flushed her face, till at last she knelt before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard as she poured her love for the Master from her box of alabaster. "I come to pour my praise on him like oil from Mary alabaster box. Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and dry them with my hair. 'Cause you weren't there the night he found me. You did not wrapped his love all around me, and you don't know the cost of the oil in my alabaster box." I can't forget the way life used to be. I was a prisoner to the sins that had me bound. I spent my days pouring my life without measure in this little treasure box I thought I'd found, until the day when Jesus came to me and healed my soul with the wonders of his love. So now I'm giving back to him all the praise he's worthy of. I've been forgiven, and that's why I love him so much. I come to pour my praise on him like oil from Mary's alabaster box. Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and dry them with my hair, with my hair. 'Cause you weren't there the night he you did not feel what I felt when he wrapped his love all around me. And you don't know the cost of the oil.